What's in your garden? Garden vocabulary and garden tools. This is a gardener. A gardener is a person who takes care of the garden and grows plants in the garden. This is a garden. A garden is a place where we grow plants with flowers and vegetables and also a piece of grass called lawn. Fence. A barrier made out of wood or metal used to create a boundary of the garden and also to prevent animals from coming in. Gardening tools. This is an axe used to cut wood. This is a rake used to collect the leaves and also level up the soil. This is a garden fork, also known as a digging fork. It is used to turn, dig, and also loosen the soil. This is a hand rake or a small rake. It is used to clean the leaves and dead flowers from the garden beds. This is a hoe. It is used for digging, moving, turning, and shaping the soil. This is a scythe. It is used for mowing the grass and also for harvesting crops. This is a shovel. A shovel has a long handle with a round, broad blade used for loosening, digging, and throwing the soil, snow, and even coal. This is a spade. A spade also has a long handle but with a flat iron blade at the bottom, and it is used for digging, picking up, and cutting into the soil. This is a trowel. A trowel is a hand tool which is used for digging and smoothing of soil and also taking up things like plants and earth and transporting them. This is a sickle. It is a moon-shaped knife used for cutting off leaves and crops. This is a hedge trimmer. It is a kind of scissors which is used for trimming the bushes and shrubs to give them a better shape. Pruning saw. It is a saw with a curved blade and sharp teeth used for trimming off hedges, bushes, and shrubs. Pruning shears, also known as pruners. It is a kind of scissors with a small handle used for cutting off branches of shrubs and even trees. This is a chisel. It is an object that is used for shaping and sharpening of objects such as tools, wood, and stones. Ladder. An equipment used for climbing up and reaching up to high objects can be used to reach the top of high plants and trees in a garden. This is a lawn mower. It is a machine that is used for cutting of grass in the lawn of the garden. Planting objects. This is soil or mud in which a plant grows. These are earthworms. You must have seen them in your garden. These are small crawling animals or insects that live in the soil and make the soil fertile. They are good for the soil. This is a fertilizer. It is a natural or a chemical compound that is added to the soil to make it more fertile and provide all the necessary nutrients to the plants essential for its growth. This is a terracotta pot. It is also known as a planter or a flower pot. It is made of clay and generally used to grow plants like flowering plants, shrubs, and sometimes herbs also in the garden. This is a flower pot. It is also known as a vase and it is used for plantation and display of flowers. It can be made of plastic or earthenware. Seed. A part of the plant which can be buried under the soil from which new plants come out, usually found inside the fruits and vegetables of the various plants. Watering objects. Tap, the source of water for watering the plants. Watering can, used to water the plants. Hose, a rubber or plastic tube used to transport water from taps to the garden to water the plants. Spray hose, a type of sprayer attached with the hose to water the plants. Bucket, a container used to store water. Sprayer, a bottle filled with water with a sprayer to water the plants. Cleaning objects. Broom, a brush with a long handle used for cleaning and removing the dirt. Dustpan, used along with the broom for collecting the dirt and dust. Bin, also known as a wheelie bin, recycle bin or use me, used for putting in and dumping of garbage. Wheelbarrow, a large container with one wheel in the front and two long handles used for manually carrying things from one place to another, can be used to carry items like leaves, fruits, vegetables and even soil in the garden. Safety gear. Apron, a piece of clothing that can be worn over the front of your clothes to prevent your clothes from getting dirty. An important part during gardening. Gardening gloves, these are soft protective clothing worn over your hands during gardening to prevent your hands from getting dirty in the soil and also to protect them from minor cuts and injuries from sharp objects and even thorns of the plants. Gardening boots, footwear worn during gardening to prevent your feet from getting dirty and also from injuries. Special areas. Shed, a special compartment or a room used for keeping items and equipments related to gardening and even animals. Greenhouse, a special compartment made up of glass used for growing plants that need special care and protection and also warmth. So my dear friends, now it's time to say bye-bye. Hope you liked my video about all the gardening tools, essentials and gardening vocabulary. Next time, you will feel better in the garden and know about all the objects. I'll see you later. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to this channel and also leave your wonderful comments below. Bye-bye.